Hughes on a hat trick. And he's got it. Merv Hughes, a hat trick. What a performance. It looked absolutely plumb. Merv Hughes is struck. What a moment for him. Plumb can you be? Plenty of pace behind that. And a super moment for Merv Hughes and for the crowd here at the WACA. Now Craig McDermott is on the field with Geoffrey Lawson injured. His job will be, you have to do two things out there. You'll have to keep Merv Hughes fired up, which may not require all that much effort. And secondly, he'll have to keep him quiet so he can concentrate on bowling good line of length. I don't think Gordon was too keen to glance down the wicket there, but I think the shouts of the Australian players and the crowd might have given him an inkling as to what was happening.